All right, let's watch.
Baby doll, where in the world have you been?
Well, Tommy, you should know. You get JJ gave me the ticket to Acapulco. He said it was my Christmas present
from
you.
JJ gave you what? From me?
JJ gave me a ticket to Acapulco for my Christmas present from you. JJ, come here. You gave me the ticket. Remember? You said it was a Christmas present.
Sounds like something rotten in Denmark to me, but I didn't tell JJ.
JJ, come on, tell him.
You're a real sweetheart, baby doll, and I think the world of you. But you're going to have to figure out some other way to cover your tracks because I don't know what you're talking about.
JJ, come on, tell him. You gave me the ticket.
Get your hands off of him.
No,
if you're taking off, you're bought and paid for. You're mine. You're my team. And if you're off running off, if you're running off.
Boy, you're talking about bedlam in a situation there.
Well, I'm going to tell you what. You saw it right there. That's right. Baby doll had to cover her tracks, put all the heat on James J. Dillon right there to cover her own track because she was off flatting around with somebody else. Well, baby doll, you are mine, bought and paid for. I don't care if Dusty Rhodes comes out and wants to take you or do anything else. Dusty Rhodes, you don't stick your mind in my business ever again. I made the World Television Championship, I made the U.S. Heavyweight Championship, and I'm going to take you down, Dusty Rhodes, and I'm going to take the National Heavyweight Championship from you, the Domino Effect, Jimmy Valiant, anybody you run around with. And don't you forget, Dusty Rhodes, you're at the top of all those. And when you get back in that squared circle with me, I'm going to finish the job that I started last year, and I'm going to take Baby Doll back, and she's going to have a lesson taught her like no lesson ever taught to anybody.